Tonight in DeKalb County, a murder suspect is behind bars after a days-long manhunt. This is a brand new mugshot for Nicholas Earl. He's accused in a murder that happened in June. He'd been on the run since Friday when deputies attempted to arrest him in Stone Mountain. He's now in the DeKalb County jail being held without bond. We do expect him to make his first appearance in court tomorrow.